it kind of looks like a grenade, and I'm starting to play Call of Duty, so watch out.